Last night, Rural Metro responded to two separate house fires, one on Crowne Point in West Knox County that was contained to a chimney. No injuries reported there. Fire crews also responded to a house fire in the Powell community. No one at that home was injured, but one of the firefighters was pinned by collapsing ceiling construction material. After he was freed, he was evaluated for minor injuries and sent home to rest. You can read more about these stories right now on WBIR.com.